We live in Dordogne in the southwest of France. Our school is in Le Bug. It is a small town. On the photo you can see the river Weser.
In Le Bug you can visit a big aquarium with exotic fish and reptiles.
Near Le Bug you can visit a big cave called the Gouffre de Pourmaissac.
Dordogne is famous for its good food, especially foie gras, its goose or duck liver.
Limay is a beautiful village where the rivers Dordogne and Weser meet.
Limay is a charming old village near Le Bug.
Dordogne is a wooded area. The landscapes are very green.
There are many farms in Dordogne.
There are many walnut trees in Dordogne.
You can go sailing on a traditional boat called Gabar.
Norwegian Aquitaine is famous for its good wines.
You can visit many castles in Dordogne.
We can go ballooning over the Dordogne Valley.
Lisézi is the capital of prehistory.
You can visit a prehistory park near Lisézi.
There are many caves with prehistoric paintings.
You can go canoeing on the river.
There are many old churches.
You can visit many beautiful old villages in Dordogne.
Sarlat is a beautiful medieval town. In summer, there are many tourists.
Périgueux is the capital of Dordogne. It is about 40 kilometers north of Le Bug.
Dordogne is in the northeast of Aquitaine. Aquitaine is the biggest region in France. Bordeaux is the capital of Aquitaine. It is a big city 150 kilometers west of Le Bug.
There are many places to visit in Bordeaux. You can go shopping too.
Arcachon is a sea resort near Bordeaux.
The Basque country is in the southwest of Aquitaine, near Spain.
Biarritz is a touristic town in the Basque country.
The Pyrenees are the mountains between France and Spain. In winter, you can go skiing there.